The Dust Palace is lost to us again, back in Cabal hands. Word is they've let Scion Flayers out of their cages to dig around in the central AI's cortex, which means they really want what's buried in there. If Rasputin was protecting it, it's valuable. We've got to flush those Flayers out.
According to Vanguard reports from Cade, the Scion Flayers are already at the top of the Dust Palace. We'd better move.
Hello, Guardians. Thank you very much for joining us. This is the final Nightfall run for my third character for this week. I'm on my Hunter. Let's see if we can do it in the time. I am once again joined by Nutcrusher and Natbith from our clan, Acheronian Armada.
Let's go.
Guardian down.
So, this whole force field thing is a little bit bizarre. This is the third run and we still can't figure out how on earth we get through. Maybe it was something we didn't do earlier on in the strike, but I've never known in all my years of Destiny that we couldn't get through here. So, yeah, I guess we're going to have to do the kill everybody, and then for some reason the force field goes. If anybody knows why, please leave me a comment. I would love to know.
Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down.
Thank you.
I'll let the Vanguard know the flayers are dead.
If those Scion flayers were tangling with Rasputin, they are way more powerful than we realize. We better keep an eye on where the Cabal deployed those things. Who knows what their minds can do?
Thank you very much for watching this final Nightfall from Destiny 1. I say final, it might not be, but until there'll be another, thank you very much for watching.